All right, guys, welcome back to another episode here at the Great Outdoors RV in Greeley, Colorado. And today we're going to be going over the 8332 SB Signature, all made by Rockwood, all made by Forest River. Take a look around, guys. See what you see. Today I want to start right here, guys. I want to start by mentioning right here, you get the table, you get the four chairs, you get the extension on the table as well, so you can get more people here to eat. You can play some card games. It just gives you more room right here with the extension. Easy to pull out, easy to put away. Right behind me here, you're gonna get a three burner stove with cast iron. This is cast iron right here, guys, so that's pretty awesome right there. You get a good size oven right here. Plenty of counter space, and you got plenty of pantry space on top. Really good size microwave. Take a look at that, guys. So, you guys wanna make some pizzas or whatever you wanna warm up right there, you could always do it right here with the microwave. Right here, you also get a really nice pantry space, so you can put away groceries, you can put away whatever you need. Good size. It also comes with a really nice size fridge. Well, the cool thing about this, it's gonna be gas and electric. So if you're plugged in, wherever you're camping and you wanna leave, you can turn on your gas and you can roll with that. And your food ain't gonna get rotten or spoil or whatnot. Cool thing about this unit as well that I like is you're gonna have the living room all in one. It's all open big space. You got two huge slide outs. It comes right here with your two recliners and your sofa bed. So you got this sofa bed will also turn into a bed, so you can sleep a couple of people here. You could recline, take a look at the theater seating while you're reclining. Good size, a good fireplace, keep it nice and toasty in here. You also got your surround sound right there, so you're gonna get your Bluetooth. You're gonna be able to hear with that real nice speaker that you have right here. You can see the good speaker right here that you have. Good size TV, and let me show you back here, guys. More space back here, see? So behind the TV, they utilized everything, so you got plenty of closet space, plenty of storage all the way around this unit. And with that said, guys, I'm gonna take you guys to the bedroom. I wanna show you the bedroom. Follow me, take a look over here. Take a look at this right here. You're in the master bedroom. You got a nice queen size, custom queen bed. Nice closet space behind me. But take a look at this, guys, right here. This also comes equipped with washer dryer setup. If you come in here, Mike, take a look at that. It's got the washer dryer setup right there. Show it to them. So you can take a couple of those drawers off. What is a couple of these? You can still make it a washer and dryer setup right here. Nice lit up, nice closet space as you can see behind you. A good slide out to give you more room in this unit. You also have good a little skylight up there, so you can still get the light coming in. And right behind you right here, we're gonna go into the bathroom. So let's walk back here and take a look at the bathroom, guys. Take a look at this. Two entry doors. So you're gonna have one coming in through the bedroom, one coming in over here through the living room. As you can see, guys, this is a nice unit. It's lit up. You got the skylight over here as well. Huge shower, plenty of closet space in there, beautiful sink, beautiful, beautiful, guys. Can't go wrong with this bathroom. All right, guys, coming out of this unit, now I want to show you the outside of this unit. Take a look at these steps, guys. These are lightweight, spring loaded. Anybody can pick them up, anybody can put them down. Very simple. To my left right here, you're also gonna have your TV mount. So you got your TV mount, take your TV up there, bring it out, you can mount it out here, connect it. There's your cable connection as well. And all Rockwoods also come with outside griddles and outside tables, so you can put them right here, you can mount them on top, and you got the LP connect and disconnect right underneath, guys. Remember, all these units also come with stabilizers, electric stabilizers, guys, push button. You bring them out, you put them down, no more with the drill or bringing them down or hand cranking. Everything now is a push button electric stabilizers, guys. It also comes with the solar side mount, so you can connect your solar panel right here. One of those little, they call them those little briefcase solar panels, you put on the ground, you can connect it right here and return. This will trickle charge your battery That right there, guys, will run your slide outs, that'll run your awnings, that'll run your lights and so forth. Also comes with the front jack, guys. This is electric front jack as well. You got two 30-pound tanks and a battery that we provide. This is, once again, this is the Signature by Rockwood. Take a look over here, guys. Come take a look at the outside grill, the outside kitchen. This is the outside kitchen, so you're gonna get a fridge. You're also gonna get two burners with this, right? So you got your outside cooking on top of the griddle that you're gonna get on that side and your table. Remember that this unit is equipped with two awnings. So you're gonna get an awning on this side. You also get an awning on this side as well. This unit's also equipped, guys, with Wi-Fi routers. So if you're in a situation where you're out camping and you're far away and you can't really pick up that Wi-Fi, you can get it with this unit, then connect into your phone, and then you can pick up the Wi-Fi. Come back here, guys. I want you to look at this unit back here. It also comes equipped with a rack and a ladder. It's also prepped for a camera, guys. So remember that. You also have the tow package in the bottom. You can tow something. You can up to 300 pounds of towing. So you can pull whatever you want right behind you. Remember, guys, we're the great outdoors. Don't forget to put like, subscribe, and remember, guys, we're as Colorado as it gets.